Hello? Hello? Hey! Drew!
Yo!
Where are we?
We're at the new place.
The new place?
Yeah.
What happened to the old place?
Yeah. Got raided. There were anti-vaxxers in there.
And I've been... Where?
The movers actually found you on the bathroom floor, and they just put you in the back of the U-Haul and moved you with the furniture.
So they moved me like furniture?
Yeah, in the back of the U-Haul.
How long have I been here? How long have I been asleep?
Like a month and a half, like 45 days.
Well, that's fine. But I do have one question. I have a question. I'm pregnant.
Yeah.
Did you get me fucking pregnant?
That's actually impossible.
How?
We've never had sexual intercourse once.
Who the fuck got me pregnant? I've never had sex in my life, but I'm pregnant. Yes. And I know, you can get... If it's physical touch, it's a possibility.
Or on like the toilet seat of a public restroom, it can swim up there.
It's a myth.
Yeah, you're not pregnant.
You're not, like at all.
Who is that?
I'm you from the future.
Who the fuck?
You're not pregnant, Josiah. It's gonna be fine.
I am pregnant because of you and him and wherever the fuck Josh is and Enya. Fuck you. What's up, my people? I actually just woke up from a pretty long nap and I'm a little confused, but the vlog must go on. Drew's here. Say hi, Drew. Don't do that. Stop. Hi. Stop it. I'm just hanging. Might go to Target. I don't know. Just kind of relaxing for the day. Joshua. Joshua. Josh. Wake up. You fall asleep in your clothes and shoes? Are you good?
Ugh.
This is actually hand, finger. Don't. Ow.
F you. Get out of my room.
Your room's a mess.
Get the f out of here.
You know what they say?
Loser.
You know what they say?
I didn't know they made losers, in fact.
F up. You know what they say about rooms that are.
Imagine.
Rooms that are messy. Your brain is messy.
Maybe.
Okay, but basically, we're gonna do a little vlog for the day and just kind of relax. What the fuck? Drew.
What? Just reading.
That's not reading.
Todos los días,
okay?
Estoy caminando con mis amigos.
Turn left onto Wilshire Boulevard.
Fuck your friends.
Estoy bailando con mis amigos.
But basically, we're going to Target because I wanted to. I mean, I have to go there anyways to get some stuff. But I wanted to show you guys a few tricks on how to stretch your dollar at Target. So. No, no, no. Alright guys, at Target, at Brett Zach Land, I saw Bad Zach.
Everything is better with some wine in the belly.
I saw Bad Zach.
I just drove drunk here.
Shut up.
This is my impression of a Target worker. Turn that fucking
camera off. Get that fucking camera out of my fucking face. Stop.
What are you gonna do about
it? Turn that fucking camera off.
You're not scaring me at all.
I'll kick you out of my fucking store. I don't give a fuck who sees, watches, you got kids.
Don't touch me. Don't fucking touch me. Don't touch me.
I'm getting a bonus for this. So listen, I'm not one to pay for Spotify or Apple Music or Amazon Music or Napster. So a quick little hack. At every single Target, they've got the Beats section. So you know what you can do? You can press play on these. Turn it up.
Yeah.
Go Josiah, go Josiah, go Josiah, go Josiah, go Josiah, go Josiah. I feel like Jake Paul in Target right now.
What are you doing?
I need ibuprofen.
Okay, this is...
And here's a little...
This is not a scam anymore.
No, no, no.
This is actually robbery.
No, no, you open it up like that. And look, right behind you, pharmacy's closing.
This is illegal.
Because it's constitutional in it. And guess what? Headache be gone, gaggeroni of them all. Back the fuck up, and I'm really gonna show you how to get your money's worth at Target. I'm walking.
Oh my.
I think I just broke my elbow. How's that lawsuit feel, Target?
I need help!
It leads me to my next segment of free shoes. Get ready for this one. So Target's dumbasses leave the left and right sneaker on the shelf. There's only a string. Bitches think I can't walk with strings. That's all you gotta do. Slip off your current shoes.
Oh, that stench. There's a stench. You be, oh. Oh, sis, you're serving like Kanye West vibes right now.
I'm serving straight Yeezy 2015.
You serving straight yeast infection.
It's called the free shoe runway.
Hello Jubilee Lion, how's your day? You're ruining mine. I thought you were a newer design. A couple stops back, you were just fine.
Alright guys, so me and Drew got back from Target a little while ago, and I'm really glad I just got to share my tips, tricks and hacks and scams with you guys for Target. So I'll check you guys later, make sure nothing flops, and keep grinding. And don't forget to subscribe.
What are you doing?
Going to sleep.
Alrighty then. Came to watch something.
Okay. Turn what's on the TV.
Alright.
Night.
Night.
You're mentally ill.
Fuck you. No, you know what? I'm gonna take care of this old-fashioned way.
She keeps him away, Shonda, in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cakes, she says, just like Marie Antoinette.